Mac, thoughts on going to gyms versus simply training at home? Is there really a difference, or have we been led down a dead end path?
Yeah, it's all about what you do with it. Now, there's certain things you need, right, in a home gym if you want the results that you would get in a gym. And there's companies who make that stuff now. It's so freaking neat. You know, all these companies like Sornix, you know, they've been making home gym stuff because they saw the need for it. And they got on it real fast. You know, as soon as lockdown hit, they built this squat rack that doubles as a pull-up bar. Because in a home gym, you need a squat rack and a pull-up bar.
Right.
You know, that's one of the, and they call this the off-grid rack. And it is ingenious, man. It ships to your house and you just fashion it up to, you know, hard points in your garage or in a shed. And you've got a squat rack and a pull-up rack that takes, and a pull-up bar that takes up no room. But I've got that. I've got a good sandbag that's adjustable. You know, I could pull stuff out of it, adjust the weight on it. A couple dumbbells, a couple center mass bells. I got all my bands. But I'm going to stick with home gym because you know what I love doing? Number one, I think that when I went to a gym, I was assisted in being motivated by others, you know, because you've got the group dynamic there. Right. Now I'm counting only on myself. Right. So I have to do that. Number two, with being a minimalist, it forces you to be more creative. And I really enjoy that. Like even as we're doing this podcast, I am thinking about my power workout that I have to do today.
Right.
I'm tired. I already mowed my lawns this morning out in the heat. And I did a ass load of chores, but I have to do power today. Right. So every once in a while I think, all right, what am I going to do today for power? With the stuff that I have, you know, with the minute and that I haven't done recently, because I'm not going to replicate shit. You know, I will come back every once in a while and get close to replicating something. But I love that aspect of home gym is being forced to be creative, being forced to self-motivate with no assistance from group dynamic. So I'm digging it. So yeah, I probably won't go back to a gym.